Hi, it's me, Frederick, and this is Ask Me What, our series that replies your questions. Today, we are going to answer a weird question. How many batteries would we need to power a human body? Like all living things, our bodies require energy to function. The more physical activity we do, the more calories our bodies require for energy. In a sense, the human body uses food the same way the power grid uses electricity. Sort of. But today, for the sake of comparison, we are going to try a small experiment. If human beings functioned off electricity, how many of these would it take to power us? Don't worry, this is just a test. The robots haven't taken over yet. This particular battery can deliver a current of 2.5 amps per hour. Its voltage is measured around 1.5. The energy in this battery is the voltage times the charge, 1.5 times 2.5. Yes, this battery delivers 3.75 watts. Now, each watt equals a joule, or measurement of energy per second. The joule is a very important measure to note because it's a measurement of actual energy, not only electricity. Okay, now that we got that, let's shift to time. If there are 3,600 seconds in an hour, and this battery can produce 13,500 watts or 13,500 joules per hour, I think. So, the basic energy consumption of a human being is about 4 kilojoules per kilogram per hour. Me, I weigh 60 kilograms. Who am I kidding? It's more like 70. If we times my body weight by 4 kilojoules, then we times that by 24 hours, we'd get a calculator, anyone? Merci. Following this formula, my body would need 6,720,000 joules to operate a day. This sounds like a lot. So, if one of these puts out 13,500 joules, and my body needs 6,720,000 joules to operate, I would need 500 AA batteries to function off of electricity. In other words, 13 kilos of AA batteries. Very wild! Here is a simple equation to find your AA battery requirement. Take your body weight times 4 kilojoules times 24 hours. Then divide that sum by 13,500. What is your answer? Keep in mind, this is just an analogy to put the measurement of energy into perspective. Batteries are harmful for the body. Do not consume them. If you do need a bit more energy, have a snack, take a nap, or have a drink of cafe. That's it for this episode. Thank you for watching What's What. Subscribe, leave a comment, give a thumb up, and remember, feel free to ask me what you want. Until next time, keep the good energy flowing. We'll be right back.